Okay. Well, who liked My Little Friend? Got any fans out there? Yeah! Got any animal fans out there? Yeah! Really? You don't like animals?
Of course I do, Michael!
How about amphibians?
Yeah!
They're the best!
Let's sing about my favorite amphibian, Tom the Toad!
Casey didn't get enough of my singing earlier. He didn't get to hear it again. We're gonna sing my favorite song about frogs or toads, whatever. Toads.
It's my favorite song about frogs. I mean toads.
So you can sing along if you know it. I'll go through it once so y'all can get familiar with it. It's called Tom the Toad. Okay, here we go. Tom the Toad, oh Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road? Oh Tom the Toad, oh Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road? You did not see that car ahead, and now you are all marked with tire treads.
Oh Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road?
Yeah!
We need to get the lyrics.
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Encore!
You want to go through it again?
Yeah! Let's do it!
Yeah!
Here we go. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, Tom the Toad,
oh, Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road? Oh, Tom the Toad, oh, Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road?
You did not see that truck ahead, and now you're worn with tire treads. Oh, Tom the Toad, oh, Tom the Toad, why are you lying in the road? I got one more song to sing really quick here. It's similar, it has the same tune. It is called Fred the Fish. So, here it goes. Oh, Fred the Fish,
oh, Fred the Fish.
Why are you lying on my dish?
Oh, Fred the Fish, oh, Fred the Fish. Why are you lying on my dish?
You did not see the hook ahead, and now your face is stuffed with bread.
Oh, Tom the Fish.
Why are you lying on my dish? That's all I have.
He's coming. He's gonna finish first. He's gonna do it. It's a race. He's gonna do it. Oh!
I won. Did I win?
Oh!
Yeah!
I have a song you guys might want to hear. See if any of you guys out in the crowd can guess what it is.
She's not on fire.
No. It involves the color red, though. It involves the color red, something that has two axles, some wheels.
The red wagon.
There you go. You guys ready to hear it?
Yeah!
Indeed.
Another win.
All right. Here's how this is gonna work, alright? I need to see this. Thank you. Alright, so this is another one of these competitions, alright? This is the Olympics, alright? I'm gonna say it and I'm gonna try and be as louder than you. Do you think you can be louder than me? Oh! Who thinks Seth can be louder than me?
Yeah! Yeah!
Who thinks I can be louder than Seth?
Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you guys, alright. Go ahead and get this started. You can't ride in my little red wagon!
You can't ride in my little red wagon!
Front seat's broken and the axle's dragging!
Front seat's broken and the axle's dragging!
Tug it, tug it, chugga, 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 chugga. Next verse, same as the first, but a whole lot louder and a whole lot worse. Next verse, same as the first, but a whole lot louder and a whole lot worse. You can't ride in my little red wagon. You can't ride in my little red wagon. Front seat's broken and the axle's dragging. Front seat's broken and the axle's dragging. Chugga, 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 chugga. Chugga, 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 chugga. Next verse, same as the first, but a whole lot louder and a whole lot worse. Next verse, same as the first, but a whole lot louder and a whole lot worse. You can't ride in my little red wagon.
Recently, we have exclusive footage that has been, just been brought in. It is of a horrific, violent theft. We're going to now play the raw footage that has just come in immediately. And here it is. Roll the tape. Let's go. Wow! Did you see how violent that was? Rewind the tape all the way back. If we could get that queued back up again. This time, we're going to slow it down just a little bit. So you can see the horror and shock on their faces. And roll the tape. Let's go. Wow, it looked even worse that time. Stop the tape. Okay, we're gonna play this one more time, but this time we're gonna do it so slow. I'm talking super, super slow.
How slow?
How slow, you might ask? So slow that it would be slower than a turtle moving backwards on a snail's back. Rewind the tape right now. And here it goes. Looks so different in slow motion. Let's go, guys.
Well, all good things must come to an end, right, guys? Oh. Well, this has to come to an end. I might ask the Scoutmaster for a Scoutmaster's minute if I can.
Hello, I'm Evan Eagle. No, I'm not. I'm the Scoutmaster. And we're here talking about competition, right? I'm going to talk to you about something that you all know. Everybody in here has your favorite memory from the year 1990, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yes, I know I do. So back in 1990, that was a good year for me. I earned this right here. Pretty exciting. And Cincinnati Reds won the World Series against the Oakland A's.
Woo!
Now they were told it could not happen because the A's were so dominant and they had the two best power hitters in the league and it wasn't going to happen, but they did it in four games. A four-game sweep, the Reds won. They competed at the highest level and they took down the competition. It came out first, right? In Scouts, we have the same kind of thing going on. We're competing constantly. We're competing for firecraft. We're competing against rank. We're competing against events up here. We're competing down at the waterfront. Everywhere we go, there's competition. And while competition's awesome and we celebrate those victories that we get, like the Reds, like our firecrafter, and all the other accomplishments here, do not ever lose sight while we're competing of the game that we're playing, because those life lessons that we leave with, those are the ones that matter the most, and those memories that we're making along the way, those are what stick with us.
Thank you guys all for being here. All of you guys, I really appreciate you guys. But like I said earlier, all things must come to an end. So if I can ask you guys quietly to please exit quietly. Thank you for the show.